Chapter 11, Vision Problems, Vision Solutions. Last time, I showed you some parts of the eye and explained how those parts work together to help us see. Today, I want to talk about some things that can go wrong with our vision, and also some ways we can fix vision problems. A lot of vision problems have to do with the lens of the eye. The lens of your eye is curved outward. The lens of your eye bends the light rays closer together to focus the light on the retina. The image on the right shows two rays of light entering the eye as they pass through the cornea and lens. The cornea and the lens bend the light rays so that they meet and touch the retina at the same spot. Sometimes, however, the cornea of the eye may not be shaped correctly. When this happens, your vision will not be perfect. This slide shows what happens when a cornea is not shaped correctly. This time, the light rays passing through the lens meet before they touch the retina. Then, they hit different places on the retina. This means that this person is nearsighted. She can see things that are close by, but things that are farther away will look blurry and out of focus. A long time ago, there was no way to help a nearsighted person. That is no longer the case. Today, we have several ways to help a person who is nearsighted. An optometrist can examine and measure the lenses of the eyes. If they are not shaped correctly, he can write a prescription for a pair of glasses with special lenses. An optician then makes these lenses and glasses. My next slide shows how glasses with special lenses can correct nearsighted vision. Again, you can see the two rays of light. But here you can see that a lens that curves inward has been placed in front of the eye. This lens is in a pair of glasses the person is wearing. Now, before the light enters the eye, the lens bends the light a little differently. As a result, when the rays pass through the eye's cornea and lens, they now touch the retina at the same spot. We can make different glasses for lots of different kinds of vision problems. There are lenses that help a nearsighted person see things that are far away. There are other kinds of lenses that help a farsighted person see things up close. Do you know anyone who wears contact lenses? Contact lenses work the same way as glasses. The only difference is that you place the lens in your eye right on top of your cornea. In this slide, you can see a girl getting ready to insert a contact lens. Once she puts it in, it will cover her iris and her pupil. It will be almost invisible. You will not see it unless you look very closely. There is another way to solve vision problems. It's called LASIK surgery. When you have LASIK surgery, the doctor uses a laser beam to change the shape of the cornea of your eye. Once your cornea is fixed, you may not need to wear glasses or contact lenses.